can't believe it, but we're going to do another Amsoft video. Word processor. They did a word processor that came with the 464. So if you press C to create document name, and then screen width, so you've got 80 columns or 40. So 80 is your mod 2, 40 is your mod 1. And we'll do mod 1. So it's just a general word processor, but it doesn't have any things like a header or a footer, margins or anything like that. Arrow keys to go up and down. The one called Xanagrams. Anagrams. But with an X. So, you know, Xanagram, is it? This is like a cross between Scrabble meets a crossword. Oh, got BP. Can't hear that, can you? Turn it up a bit. Which level do we want? 1, 3. Let's start level 1. Because, you know, how many words? Let's do 5 words. Why isn't 5? 4 then. So you'll have 4 words. And then it's, you have to type, find what the word is. The words are. Oh, beep. So you go to the place. Well, that's bound to be some sort of vowel. The middle one at the top. So we'll do an E. Because E is quite popular. It's not an E. What an A then? Not an A. An O? U. Billy Boo. That's. Something U. Something. E. No. O. What an A. U. Another U there. Brilliant. Well, they're probably. Let's try that. E. A. O. Oh, we're getting somewhere now. E. A. A. Right, I reckon there's going to be an E at the end of that word. No, about an E at the end of this word. No. Obviously the object is every time you get it wrong, I think your score goes down by 5. T. No? M? It's not mum, is it? Oh. That must be mud, then. Hey, it's mud. And then... Duct. Oh. Dump. Grow up. Pour. Pock. Paw. Pot. Pow. Power. Watch. See? And that's Xanagrams. Wow. And then, another one we used to play quite a bit was Animal, Vegetable, Mineral. It's a standard classic game. So, start this, shall we? One. So, I'll turn to your first name. Ooh. Now, think of an object either Animal, Vegetable, or Mineral. I'm going to think of a cow. That's an animal, just in case you didn't know. So, it's an animal. Yes. Yes, it is. Got it right. Well done. So he knows 2 animals, 2 vegetables, and 2 minerals. Would you like another go? Yes. I'm glad you have chosen to play again. It gives me the chance to learn some more from you. Right, I'm going to think of a vegetable this time, and I'm going to think of a beetroot. That's a big word. Can you say beetroot? Oh, n. No. Beetroot. Beetroot. Now, please type in a question that has a yes or no answer, and it will tell the difference between a carrot and a beetroot. Now, they're both from the ground, but a carrot is orange, and a beetroot is usually known in a purple colour, so I'm going to put that. Is it purple? And what is the correct answer, beetroot? Yes. No, not for now, thank you very much. So now it knows three vegetables. Now I'm going to vegetable again. Would you like to go? Yes. Is it grass? No. Or pea? Now, please think of a question. So you think, is it round? Because peas are usually round. Yes. No. So basically, you're teaching the computer. Is it green? Yes. Is it round? Yes. So it's green and round. It must be a... Yes, it's a P. It's got word hang. Which is obviously Hangman. Which I don't think many people play nowadays. I don't think they might do. I don't think I've ever played it with my kid. But I used to while away wet afternoons before the internet. Stuck in a caravan in Wales. It's raining. Can't go out. No television. Music's on. You know, radio. That's about it. Let's use a list in memory. What's your first name? Group one. So it'll draw a scaffold. Choose a letter. E. Got it wrong. A. Got to be a vowel in it somewhere. Look how happy he is. O. Ooh. Suits you, sir. Plus two. That helps. Right. L. No. P. R. Oh. D. Is it a G? Yay! I saved you, dude. B. M. Oh, no. Sorry, mate. Yeah, well, it was 1984. That's all I can say, you know. And there's this one which I've shown before, Time Man 1. We've seen that one, so I'm not doing it again. So I'll put a quick small snippet of video in here. I remember going and buying this from a car boot sale. I think it was 50p. Ooh, going now. Time warp. Wow. So as you can see, it's similar to Manic Miner. Oops. Valdera. Valdera. This reminds me of a Fast Show, this song. Get off. Anyway, I don't like it there. I'm going to somewhere else. Let's go to... Where am I now? I've collected them crystals. Oh, you spoon. Yes, there's fall damage. Brilliant. Let's try that one. Oh no, everyone's a clone. Yeah, so that's Roland in Time. So they're Roland games. That was more Amsoft product. I think there's no more. Well, there is. Bridget. But I'm not playing that.